I just don't think it's going to be any safer with what you said, fire less cigarettes. It's, if somebody's drunk, like you said about the fires, if they're drunk, they shouldn't be smoking anyhow. I mean, that's common sense. But like, yeah, but booze does play. Next, it'll be booze. Right now, it's cigarettes, but next, it'll be booze will be next. Or anything else that they figure's a health problem to a person, somebody. You know, narcotics or prescription medicine. There's another one. You know, that's out of this world too, but who's to say they need them or they don't? People, they can do what they want to do. I don't see the government controlling anything.
Okay.
They waited too long. And they profited just like the cigarette or tobacco farmers. They made just as much money on cigarette taxes and everything else, but they keep throwing the blame on the manufacturer of cigarettes. I don't feel so that's right. They should take some of it themselves.